Hello, and it's Wednesday morning around, let's see, what time is it? It's about 10:30, so I'm getting ready to prep for a lunch that we're having today. We're going to be eating a little earlier today because my daughter has to go to work, and by 3 o'clock, so we're going to have like a lunch today before she goes, and it'll carry over for dinner also if there's leftovers. What I'm doing today is I'm going to be making shish kebab with these beef cubes, and I've got it prepped already with some quinoa sauce, which is the soy sauce right here, low sodium, some apple cider vinegar, and we're out there, okay? And here again is the sauce that I'm using. I also added some thyme sprinkles in there. My favorite Montreal steak seasoning. And some onion powder. And I have it marinating. And I'm going to be adding some red bell peppers. Over here. I'm going to be cutting up these tomatoes a little bit smaller, and some onions, and I'm going to be adding these frozen Brussels sprouts, okay, and I bought these bamboo skewer, jumbo size that I'm using, and I'm also going to be making some asparagus. I have some corn baking in the oven. I have them in like a foil paper, about 4 of them. And I'm also going to be making some meatballs. Okay guys, I'm back, and I have put together the shish kebab, beef shish kebab, in the pan. I dropped a couple of the Brussels sprouts and a couple more of the onions and red peppers separately in there. And I'm going to be putting this in the oven. And again, stay tuned. Already have the meatballs rolled up and just marinating a little bit there. Because the meatballs will definitely fall off if I try to bake them with the stick, because I don't add any kind of eggs or anything to it, so I have to bake them first, and then I will put that together later for those who want some meatball on the skewer stick. Okay, and then we're going to have some basmati rice with that. Okay, so stay tuned. Guys, so my boiled asparagus is done. Meatballs are done. Getting ready to make the basmati rice. And I kind of put the rest of the Brussels sprouts and asparagus in the oven to bake, because I'm going to add these to the meatballs. And let's see what's going on with my shish kebab. Oops, the current here. Yes, coming along so I can get it. Let's see if you can see it. There it is. Look at him. My corn. I think it's about done, so I'll be taking it out in a few minutes.